Hi. In this video, I want to talk to you about the web control options you will have on the AMP523 web-based mini stereo amplifier. There are two different options. The first is the web interface that comes built into the device. And the second is the audac touch app. Firstly, we will look at the web interface. After logging in, you will see your main control screen. Here you have the mute button, volume sliders, input selection, and zone indication. On the left, we have the input volume levels of the wall panels. One is a line input and the other is a microphone input. By selecting these inputs in the center of the screen, you can decide how many and which inputs you would like to mix. Moving to the right, we can see the master output volume, and to the far right, the bass and treble adjustments. Clicking on the setup button, we have more settings to look at, such as network settings, wall panel settings for the MWX45, input and output settings. This includes the gain for the inputs, phantom power, and mono and stereo selection. Reset functionality, password settings, and even priority settings. Audac Touch, winner of the Best of Show Awards 2017 at ISE, is one other way to control your system. By using this application, you can control multiple devices from Audac at once from your own customized dashboard, simply by dragging and dropping your widgets to desired position. Here's an overview of the widgets you have available for the AMP523. Text and title widget. Here you enter your own text to indicate what this screen is showing. Title and text is the same in functionality, but have different styles and fonts. Zone widgets. This widget provides an all-in-one solution. It enables input, volume, and mute control all in one. The default dashboard uses these widgets.